Turn left on Wagner Road.
Now we have reached Western Gulf State Park and we are staying at Campsite 37. It's a beautiful park with a lot of Norway spruce and red pine trees planted. So it is seen all around the park. It's a very good park. Campsites are big. Now I am going to take the south trail in Western Gulf State Park. It goes all the way up to the mountain and I hope that will be a very good trail. And I came to know that there is a scenic view in the trail, and let us see. Campsite 57 to 62, hiking, exercise trail, parking, beach parking, or to this right side. That's it. And I think there is another trail that we can take from there, which is the northern trail. So, but I'm going to take the south trail, which goes up to the mountain. That's a beach house. Now I'm going to take the south trail, which goes all the way up there, and there is north trail, fitness trail, and campground trail. But I'm taking the south trail now, and later we'll take other trails. South trail is around 2.65 miles. It will take half an hour. So it says gorge trail and dangerous, and it's hiking upwards. So already we are going up. It's a very tough trail to go up. It will take at least 1 hour. So let us see. It's almost getting dark. This is the view. Anyway, let's go up. Thank you.
What is this?
I'm tired. This trail is one of the most difficult trail that I ever have taken. It's a very tough trail. I say not for kids. Definitely not for children. So tough. It's going to be very tough when going up. It'll take at least 1 hour going one side. Such steep. It's no possibility that I don't think I'm gonna make it. Let us see. I would like to take it, but it's very difficult. Let's see. Anyway, let's hope for the best and go. It's like 60 degrees steep, I think. Maybe more than that. But this trail will take you to some kind of untouched beauty like this. So beautiful. Wow, see how beautiful it is.
See, these trees are so tall and this. So beautiful looking around. Wow, it's absolutely beautiful. I really love this tree. Here, yeah, let's go.
No one, I didn't hear anyone's sound. I started this tree a little late. I don't know if there's any wild animals or anything like that. Yeah, but I can see the trail. There's no signboard saying that's the direction, but you can see a clear path. Another wooden bridge, a small creek. Wow, this is a beauty.
Small bridge here, with the creek flowing. Then again going up. Takes around 3 miles. Let's go. Towards the trail. Dangerous. Proceed at your own risk. Stay on main trail.
Now I am in selfie mode. This is recording? Yeah, it's recording. Okay. We have seen some kind of gorge. This is what I am seeing right now. Wow, so big. Wow, look how tower, dead end. Wow, so dangerous. Wow. See, this is the trail. Steep, so steep. That's why it's dangerous. Wow, we can see a city over there. I think this is Louisville, New York State. You can see, I don't know how much is visible in this camera. See, this kind of roots are there, so if somehow fall down, that's going to be catastrophic. See, this is it. That is it. So steep. Wild. Let's go. See the trees? It's getting tougher and tougher. so steep. This is the lookout point. You can see a village over there. The mountains, so beautiful. So this is the end of South Trail. It's Rodan Trail closed. That means there's no trail down. It's worth walking all the way here for this scenic beauty. Even though we cannot see the gorge clearly from here, maybe because of the trees have grown up, but it's beautiful here.